Wilcoxes. They've taken the flat opposite for the wedding of their son.
Poor Wilcox pointed our house and said, there lives the girl who tried to catch me. Ridiculous.
Howard's End was almost pulled down once. It would have killed me. It was left to me by my brother who died out in India. I love it so.
We have here a note purporting to be in your mother's handwriting. And it says, I would like Miss Schlegel, Margaret, to have Howard's End.
I could simply scratch that woman's eyes out.
She's taking my mother's place. The idea.
When do you want to marry me?
How you two fly around, my head's in the world. Let's dance!
Just you and me.
Don't take up a sentimental attitude over the poor. That she doesn't, Margaret. The poor are poor. One is sorry for them, but there it is.
What's wrong? Is Tibby ill? He's starving. Bannon's starving.
Who is starving?
The bastards. He's been turned out of Dunster's Bank. Thanks to us. He's done for. We've ruined him.
Henry, aren't you going to say hello?
Do you know Mrs. Bannon?
No, I don't.
Everything's got spoiled for you, hasn't it?
You have had a mistress. I forgave you. My sister has a lover. You drive her from the house. Why can you not be honest for once in your life and say to yourself, what Helen has done, I have done?